I just wanted to ask, can a person just say things that they want to say? Because I want to say things, but then again, I don't have anyone to call as supervision or whatever to make sure what can I say. But also, I don't want to do that because I don't want to be in a position where I can say anything and just exist. So I'm just wondering. Can I do that? Can I say anything? Can somebody promise me that it's not gonna, something bad is not gonna happen to me if I say everything that I want to say? I guess no. And then again, can you trust people? I don't think so. In a world where homeless people and figure out the problem isn't a priority. I don't think you can trust people. I don't think people have things straight in their head. So that's nice. I wish I could just die. I'm good. I'm good with hurt and experience. I wish I could just fall asleep and not wake up. You know? That would be nice. I wonder how many people I just pushed away from myself, but then again, I feel closer to myself when I said those things, though. And people always gonna leave anyway, one way or another. Feels like you can't count on anyone. So I guess that's why I'm just making a video, so I at least have entertainment of a in a form of human being through a video. Because I can't count on